I'm going to put in some bread over there, and I'm going to put it in the toaster. Okay, here it goes. We'll just have to wait for them to cook, and they will be good for the day. Right, Horace?
You did say that once more whenever I said there was one thing I have to do, like those toasters are really hot, so I don't have to touch either of these sides of the gloves.